mean, Germany was crazy before we came here. It was just, I mean, it went out of control. As you like come home and you're trying to have a little bit of privacy in private life, you realize, wow, like we can't have that anymore. People were breaking in and like all of, it was just craziness. And we were like, okay, there's no way we can have like some kind of normal life here. We were trying for a bit, but then we realized, okay, it's just not worth it. So like it was like an overnight decision. Like we packed our bags and we took our whole family and our dogs and everything, and then we rented a plane, and then we just left. And
we took like the important stuff with us. Like yeah. I had Bill, I had the dogs, the family, like we took a bunch of friends, so we had everybody there, and we had a huge house and everybody was just doing fine, and so like our important stuff, like family and friends, we had with us.
LA has been so different for us, for the living situation and the privacy. We can do the simple things, just go out and do fun, normal stuff.
I mean, be on the street, walk somewhere, be with friends and all that. I mean, it was one of the main reasons why we came to LA.
We are buying food for Pumbaa and some treats. Pumbaa loves his food. I have what?
Huh? What's in?
That's what Pumbaa needs.
What those?
But Pumbaa likes Paul Mitchell. See, that little dog is like eating so much, I need to buy big bags.
It's so slow.
Yeah, I think it's kind of like a good trick actually, because when I got him, and still he's like so cute that everyone's like stopping me, so I was like avoiding taking him to public places because people would just go nuts.
If you ever wanna try to talk to nice girls, you just take Pumbaa and he's a girl's magnet.
You know you have a problem when your dog is more famous than you.
Yeah.
You're kind of like, oh, can I take a picture of your dog? And I'm like, okay.
Okay.
I'm going to stay out.
Nice. Hey, you have a cute dog there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Cute dog.
See?
Ciao. What's that? Is that shit from a horse?
Yeah, I was wondering.
He has it.
Pumbaa. Me. Out.
That's so fucking gross. There was just no inspiration in our life. There was nothing to like write about or be creative about. We didn't know where to go. Like we could have gone like everywhere, but like in LA we knew some people and like
besides the fact that we wanted to have a private life, we also wanted to make some music. So, and we decided, like, we had a bunch of studios, we worked with a bunch of people in LA before, and we're building our own studio, and we love to work in LA.
I love the German food. It's like when you are here for such a long time and then you go back and have German food, then you realize how good it is. No, yeah, we don't go back very often, but every time I'm there and then I'm like 100% honest, like I love Germany. If I could live in Germany, I would probably live in Germany. I'm excited and of course nervous to like share what we did the last couple of years with the rest of the world, but yeah. It's so exciting because like the studio work is so different from what we usually do when we are out there and like promoting and playing and performing, and I can't wait for it because I miss it a lot. I miss to perform and be on stage.
Everything was such a huge secret, all the pictures we taken, all the music we did and everything, and give that away now is I mean, it's always a strange feeling. So exciting but weird too.
I think we all just can't wait to like be on the road together and like, you know, do this again. I think like everyone, when we hear the songs, we're just getting very excited about, you know, what's to come. It's a wrap. We are done with the first video run. It's done. I think it's gonna turn out amazing.